completely unacceptable. What made you think that you could put your hands on my fiance? Look at me, you filth!
Cal!
What do you think you were doing?
Cal, stop!
What gives you the
It was an accident!
An accident?
It was. Stupid, really. I was leaning over and I slipped. I was leaning far over to see
the propellers,
and I slipped, and I would have gone overboard, but Mr. Dawson here saved me, and almost went over himself.
You wanted to see the... She wanted to see the propellers.
Like I said, women and machinery do not mix.
Was that the way of it?
Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty much it.
Well, the boy's a hero, then. Good for you, son. Well done. So, it's all's well, and back to our brandy, eh?
Look at you. It must be freezing. Let's get you inside.
Perhaps a little something for the boy?
Of course. Mr. Lovejoy, I think a 20 should do it.
Is that the going rate for saving the woman you love?
Rose is displeased. To do. I know. Perhaps you could join us for dinner tomorrow evening to regale our group with your heroic tale.
Sure. Count me in.
Good. Settled then. This should be interesting.